Touch and the Super Password logo. Isn't that cool? That is a really cool password logo, isn't it? It's Password. It's Super Password. Okay. So is everybody ready? I am too. And before we get started, let me remind you all that instead of the first round 100 and second round 200 and so on, believe it or not, round one is going to be worth 500 points. Now again, I'm going to explain the rules a little bit better. Give me a second to get a drink of water. Sorry, a little dry throat there. So, I'm going to read the clues, and you have to give me the password. Once you get the password, then all you have to do is try to solve the super password. So, is everybody ready? Here we go. Here's round one. And wait for the sound effect. The password is... All right, here are the clues. Michael Jordan, Dwayne Wade, Scottie Pippen. All right, here's the next password. All right, Kobe Bryant, Shaquille O'Neal, that's known as Shaq, Matt Barnes. All right, the next password is Larry Bird, Paul Pierce, Rajon Rondo. Okay, once you get all those passwords 1, 2, and 3 of those names that I mentioned, get it correct, then you got to solve the super password. Okay? All right, now here is round 2. The password is November Holiday. Password, excuse me. That's not right. The first password is a sport in November. The password is, for number 2, fireplace or heater. And for the final password, the password is, the clue is hugs or kisses. Okay, so that's the end of round 1 and round 2. And coming up next, we will have round 3 and we'll have the bonus round. So stay tuned, we'll be back right after this. Hi, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Super Password. And here we go with round 3. I forgot to say in round 2 that was worth 1,000 points, and I do apologize for that. So here we go, moving on to round 3. It's 1,500 points. And the password is every morning drink and cup. All right, next one. The password is eggs, bacon, biscuits. And for the final password, the password is chairs and people. Now, out of all those, again, you got to find those passwords, and once you do, just find the super password. All right? Now, here we go to the bonus round. Now, in the bonus round, there are 9 words. Actually, you're going to just have 9 letters. And they'll be ranging from F through O. Each one you get right is $500 in points. You get all of them correct, and that's worth $10,000 in points. And remember, if you get stuck, just skip it and come back to it, okay? So, is everybody ready? Good luck, and the bonus round begins now. The letter F. The clue is Dalmatian. G. A comical striped cat. H. Tim Allen's show. difficult place to live in. J. Game show. K. State. M. My first name. N. The moon and stars. O. Calling for information. Alright, and that's the buzzer right there, so that's the end of the game. So remember, if that letter's at the row that you got all correct, it is worth 10,000 points. And remember, you're going to get 500 points no matter what, even if you don't get anything right. Because I like to try to make a fair game show. So, coming up Saturday night into Sunday, we will get the results of Super Password. And then, we're probably going to do some Family Feud, probably coming up on Monday. So we'll go from there. So remember, type in those answers the best way you can. And please, everybody on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter, and Google+, please type in your answers. Because you can't get any points unless you type in something of the words. Now, you can thank me and tell me in the comments below. I'm doing very well with these videos. I do appreciate your thoughts, and I appreciate your comments. That really means a lot. But see, this is a game show video. You also got to comment your answers. Because if you don't, then you can't win. So, you type in those answers, and even if the answer is wrong, you get still 500 points minimum. All right? So, good luck to everyone. And we'll get the results coming up Saturday night into Sunday. But until then, this is Matthew the Rocket Man signing out. The Super Password logo, your ninth Super Password. It's always been fun playing with you, my friend. You keep on a rocket. And I remind you folks to keep on a rocket too. And I'll talk to y'all next time. Keep on a rocket.
This has been a Matthew Hendricks production. Thanks.